Coming to the skin room is just magical.
It is kind of magical. We're just like a bunch of little like skincare unicorns just like prancing around like, what can I do for you? Mm-hmm. What are we even podcasting about today?
Guys, we see like 100 vaginas a day. We talk about this all the time.
Can you please get your ass here on time? And then there was like one time that Lacey was doing a facial on me and I bit her finger. Side note, I just need to say this because I feel like I don't say it enough and I definitely don't say it on this podcast enough, but you talking about the phone being dead yesterday just reminded me. I have literally the best employees ever.
Laura burned them and it was like spiritual AF.
Mm-hmm. I think that was the day that I fell in my driveway and my hair froze to the ground. I am so obsessively grateful for you guys. The fact that we can all come together and just flow through these things is so awesome.
Okay, no, yes, queen. I am a rare and precious find. I don't want to offend you if you come in here and you tell me that you're using all blank products. And then I'm looking at you like, why are you using those? One, they're affordable. Mm-hmm. Two, it's easy to access them whenever you need them. And I totally get that.
And three, if you truly feel like your skin is the best it can be, go, girl.
That's fine. With that being said, though, we don't want you to waste your money with getting these facials and then having them not do anything. Mm-hmm. They'll do something, but they're not going to do everything that they could do because you're not using the proper skincare. One, for your skin, and two, in general.
Think of it like you go to the dentist to get your cleanings every however many months you go, but you still brush your teeth every day.
Yeah. Do you know how many times in a facial when I first started, now it's just so routine, like you don't even think about it, but how many times during a facial I have stopped what I was doing and literally put my hands up like this because the client can't see you and I'm like,
Jesus, take the wheel.
What am I doing now? Did I already tone? Have I not toned? We literally have like 49 products.
What do we even do here? I have the best staff. It allows me to feel when tough things happen. I have these people around me who enable me to focus on feeling the feelings that come along with it, and they take on all of the actual work involving it. And that's really special. Vitamin C is very volatile, so the formulation of the product is very, very important.
Highly recommend Animal Crossing. I don't know anything about anything.
It's obnoxious.
It's
don't do
game.
It. Don't
no,
do
guys,
it.
It's a wonderful game.
Okay, if you're gonna do it, turn the volume off.
That was pretty good.
So yes, I won on the radio today. I never win anything.
That's so exciting.
Except at life. My hair was soaking wet. I'm running out the door. I step off the steps and my feet just like out from under me. I landed on my butt.
We will work on your skin, but what we do in the treatment room is 20% of your skin health. The other 80% is what you do at home. I promise it'll be fun.
It will. If nothing else, it will be fun.